Razia Muradi, an Afghan national, won the gold medal in MA Public Administration at Veer, Narmad, South Gujarat University convocation on Monday. Muradi says that she represents the women from Afghanistan who are deprived of education and that she wanted to convey to the Taliban that women can also excel in any field if given the opportunity. Muradi has not been able to meet her family in Afghanistan for the past 3 years. She got 8.60 CGPA, the highest score in the subject. The young woman completed her master's degree in April 2022 and is now pursuing PhD in public administration. Heading out at the Taliban, she says, it is shameful that they have banned girls and women from receiving formal education, and she wants to give the Taliban a befitting reply.